Okay.
Yes. Oh, I fucking love it.
There we go.
I fucking love hitting with cars.
Sonic is dead. Oh, here we go.
How do you jump again? Let me jump. Break it. Oh. There's no jumping on your own, right?
I don't think so.
Never
no.
played this.
Neither have I.
Yeah, there's definitely jumping.
Yeah, is this a Sonic Adventure 2, right?
Yeah.
This is the one people say is bad. But you know what? It looks pretty cool.
But this is the most iconic scene.
Yeah, you're just
snowboarding. Why is this like bad then?
What else do people talk about with this game now, other than this?
Other than the bad that everyone wants to fuck?
Well, everyone wants to fuck bad, but like other than that.
It's Omo-chan. Get the fuck away from me.
This is the only blue life that matters. Incidentally, this is gonna be the title of the stream now. Sonic Adventure.
Look at him go, look at him walk slowly.
Oh yeah?
Look at him. He's stuck. Has anyone ever played this on the computer?
I didn't even know this was on the computer.
I'm gonna the controls.
Yeah, I'm not a Sonic fan.
Is this one of those weird games that has like keys all over the keyboard?
It might be. I've never played it on PC.
I'm gonna need to learn to jump soon.
I don't know how to play Sonic
games.
It's
Jay.
Jay is jump.
That's weird.
Oh jeez.
J-J-N. Okay, so G-choice.
There it is. No. Just use the controller, sir. What are you doing?
I'm trying to... Is J the A button? So I can hit options? Oh, there we go. Controls.
Okay. There you
all
go.
All it right. says is the action, and it's a blue button.
What's the action button? J for jump. They were thinking ahead.
What is this? This doesn't tell me anything.
What's the button that you press?
This is like the Doug button.
This is like the DMC2 map where it just does not tell you anything. Oh, dirty folks.
J-U-I-P. J-Q,
J-W. Legod T, welcome. I feel the same way.
I could quit and actually look at the controls. This is weird.
That would probably be a good idea. No, not the black screen again. Do we want to just like watch YouTube videos or something? Something chill?
Yeah, I'll see YouTube videos.
That's something a little easier.
Don't say it's easier. It's just
trying to
learn
the
control. Yeah, it's stressful. You know what? You are right.
Put on Love on a Leash.
No. I got a playlist I got going.
Okay. Komodo Mania? Hey, we can do Komodo Mania.
Sure. I wasn't ready for it, but.
Listen. No one's ever ready for Komodo Mania. You gotta understand. It just happens. It happens to people. You walk through a door, suddenly it's Komodo Mania. Oh, you gotta download it? Oh, jeez, folks.
I hate it. I fucking hate that he made them serve. I kinda do. Alright.
Folks.
Still is Odd's World Abe's Exodus.
Wait, what?
No, for window capture.
Oh, is that still on Abe's Exa? Yeah, I had to do a weird thing to get that on. Because it wouldn't go
this
through
the This is game cool. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm down now. All it took was for you to see the production quality that went into this.
Oh, God, no, wait, I can't see it. You gotta...
Oh, I gotta readjust it.
Fit it in.
Yeah, this rules. I
cannot see any of this. Hurry up. Come on. You're spoiling the jokes.
I'm not even saying any of the jokes.
Hang on. Here we go.
It's there.
Okay. There it is. Okay, now give me audio on your end. That way I can hear it.
In memory of Duke Nukem and the Shockmaster?
The R.I.P. to the Shockmaster.
Audio, sir.
Yeah, you're getting both.
Okay, good.
Still off center? No, not. It's as on center as you can get.
Yeah, it looks alright.
It's 2 hours long? Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do all this all night.
Wait, it's 2 hours long? What the hell?
I hate it. I hate that he made me a girl. Baghdad, Iraq. I'm sorry, it's not Sonic Adventure 2 anymore. Why do you get a motorcycle?
Because I'm cool.
You're not cool.
Oh, look at that.
Do you really weigh that much? Did you weight dox?
No.
Why'd you weight dox yourself in pride that the Seinfeld the Hedgehog?
Here I come. That's me. I beat Virgil 2 on one tie. WDYM. Desperate meat. Welcome.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget. Totally agree with Michael.
Here we are.
When you have two superstars,
God, I look mean.
As these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
That was the face you made when I put up Open Despair Girls.
That was the face I made. There's no one in the audience because of COVID.
This is just like the,
Yeah.
Man, I didn't know this was 2 hours. This is why I wanted to put it off. I gotta go somewhere soon.
Why?
But let's split this up. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate- Oh, look at the hair. It even did the fucked up face app hair. Yeah, this is from hell. An aggressively masculine looking face app. Rocky, if there was a time for you to drink, it'll be this stream.
And his opponent from another time.
Yeah, from another time.
220 pounds. Ace.
It's taking forever.
Welcome. Well, oh, it's Serve, everyone. He looks like he. Why do you look like the rider of Meg Morgan Al?
There's an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold out crowd came to see.
I appreciate that the sold-out crowd that's not here right now came to see me. I would think that they did the opposite of purchasing ticket over this.
Dude, they got your face perfect. Holy shit.
That's not my face.
It looks like you. It's great. Simon Hanselman.
I don't like it. I don't like this at all. Why are you out of the ring?!
The stockings are perfect. I'm gonna debut my special move.
So that's an Aura ass hair.
Oh my God.
You're just like, alright, what the fuck is this?
Alright, yo, here it comes.
I'm definitely gonna lose.
Dude, look how tiny the ref is. Oh my God.
Why'd you make me so tiny? Well, I know Rocky's an insatiable appetite. Oh, giant, I'm 6 foot.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Dude, no. You have an advantage because you're so tall. I know how this engine works. You're gonna fucking win.
Oh God, look at this. Whoa! Oh my God, he's
this is not good. This is, oh no.
Oh, Lankland Pride, baby. Oh my God, sir. You're being killed.
Yeah, because he made you so tall and heavy. This is how the game engine works.
Oh, no. Ah.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Head Where's the music?
Oh, look at this.
Oh, no. Oh, no, don't put my head between your thighs.
I don't like that.
Look at this.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Lariat. Oh. He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly down.
He goes for the cover.
Early kick out, referee right on top of the
this
action.
This is a short one.
Wow.
Kimono Mania, baby. Yeah, oh, who's going to win,
elbow,
I wonder.
Elbows off the chest.
Oh.
Oh, nasty impact.
Well, that was a titty twister.
There's like no, there's, all right, we get some momentum, I guess.
Oh, look God, out, I'm there being he goes. Killed.
Knocked right this off is, his feet.
It's just silent. This is just two people fighting. Oh,
harsh
God.
Impact.
He's starting to
Where's
show
the crowd?
Fatigue. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape.
Why don't you call for the medics? He's just kicking my ass.
Oh, jeez.
No one's been in. God. He's just doing matches. This is like actual WrestleMania.
Oh, God. HRT has made Serb's bones very brittle.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, God.
He's just dragging me like a toy.
Focused attack on the back.
This is, no, this is the height difference is gonna fucking. Oh, fuck
oh,
this.
Lord, you're about, oh, my God. You're about to be destroyed. Let's go. This is a strange angle.
Oh. Goodness!
I'll jam your leg in a bad way.
You're winning. You're gonna win this one. Oh my God.
Oh God.
You're too big and heavy.
The end may be near.
What's going? Oh.
Is he done?
What is going on?
How do you do that? I don't know, Michael. But good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Dude, I'm fucking laughing at your stocking so hard.
The
head
is
oh no! Oh, oh, between the thighs.
Up and boom, using the knee as a weapon.
Why would you pin? There's no way this is gonna be a three count.
This
yeah, it's a one.
Over. Too soon. Oh, he's such a tough target. Clothesline!
Ouch!
He's
ridiculous.
On the defensive now. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight. If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't.
Whoa!
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent.
Yeah, you just shrugged that off like a fucking mosquito hit you.
Oh, yeah. That's how I do it.
Oh, my.
How's the weather up there?
Watch out.
Devastating kick.
Oh, jeez. Serb's getting killed. Oh, wow.
No, you were getting killed for a bit. Now I'm going to get
bit.
Killed. No,
now
the
you're,
momentum's
yeah.
going to go
oh,
right
oh.
into your favor.
What a match.
This is Serb proposing we play official now.
Yeah, you fucking
There's
beat
no
me down.
Be.
What a stop.
I thought the gameplay was different. Stop yelling at me.
He might... Oh, close
Please.
Line.
Yeah, see, take that.
Oh, what a close
Oh
line.
My God!
Fully delivered.
Just do a counter.
Making a statement here
oh
with this attack.
Oh my God! Serb is too brittle, too busy oohing.
Big move coming. Wait for it. Beautiful technique.
Oh.
This one is over. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
How much longer? This is just like me doing two special moves and then you beating on me for 5 minutes.
You can see the wear and tear
yeah.
more is taken out of these men. Clothesline! I'm not
oh.
sure.
It's
not...
Oh, shit.
Oh, oh, my God.
Oh, all right.
Oh,
this is
okay.
The beginning of the end, Michael. When this guy's on, look out.
I have
this
not
could
on.
End it in a hurry. Big slam.
Oh, my God. That you're
be
bleeding.
Our winner here, guys.
I'm dying.
I want to see your internist after a slam like that.
What the fuck?
Oh, what is going on?
What is
oh
going
God.
On? What's with this momentum?
His shoulders are down. That
no.
was nowhere near
yeah, it's a one count.
Count.
I didn't
wow,
beat on
it
you
going
enough.
To take?
Dominated by the femboy. What's going on? You're just giving me a cuddle. Ooh!
That's right to the ribs. Now I'm going to be bleeding after this.
Cross the shoulders.
What?
Up.
Oh.
Here he goes.
Oh my God! Whoa!
Nailed it! Nice. Oh, we got a cover.
Hey.
There's an angle right there. God.
One, two, three.
What?
The cover. Oh,
you were beating the shit out of me.
Hey, look at that.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Yeah, I'm being very impressed.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
When did the point of, like, divergence come in that, like, I fucking did that upset?
Yeah, that's crazy.
He's getting after it here.
It's because you started bleeding.
Oh my God. Based in Finboy. Dude, you fucking Fallon Foxed me.
That's a good callback.
So we gotta go to...
I forgot how awesome this was.
She says go to the 2 minute mark, yeah. Sponsored by Enron. Oh look, the crowd's here.
Oh shit, are we a tag team?
We are. Who is that?
What's he doing here? What's he doing here?
The swarthy Armenian.
Oh, tweet the screen cap of that. Let's go back. Let's go back. Oh, I forgot. This was perfect. Oh, is my friend on his way? No, my family's trying to find my location. This is incredible. Hat Felix. He changed his hat.
Oh my God. That's a really good Felix. Jesus.
Why did I drag my feet on this? This is awesome. I didn't make Ant Felix anti-Semitic enough.
We didn't. I don't think we did.
Suddenly, dozens of us all pose in the chat.
Hail to the king, baby.
Here he comes.
Yeah, we needed. We definitely needed to do Kimoto Mania.
Oh my God, we're sitting on this. This is incredible.
All made pro bono.
Seinfeld, you're not done yourself.
It makes me wonder what's gonna happen next. Oh, that's Brock Lesnar's team. Oh, who's his teammate gonna be? Change it to just chat and Rocky.
Alright.
What? LA Fitness Guy?
What?
I don't know this. I don't know who this is.
I don't know who this guy is.
Inside this arena right now. Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one that WWE has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Who is LA Fitness Guy?
Who this character is. Carabone. Oh, it's Ozzy. LA Fitness Guy.
What? What? What?
Mike? Oh, it's Mike from Mike and Melissa. Oh my God.
Dude, you gotta be tweeting these.
I am.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys. Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Oh my God, the stars are out.
The stars are out.
Oh my God, you got the shirt.
No, it's the suspenders too. This is not metal!
How did you get the mouth to look like that? That's perfect. You got the mouth perfect.
Who else?
Oh, who's coming?
What?
Oh my god.
No! Yes!
Yes! Oh my god.
Yes!
Who's Dean?
It's from Code Monkeys!
Oh my god.
This is so good.
Oh my god.
Who else? Who the fuck else?
Oh,
I want to just watch this just for the character reveals.
This is amazing. It's Dean.
Another? Alright, alright, alright!
Alright, the icon, classic. Get those emotes going.
How many people are in this match?
Ben Ali. Here he is, folks. Ride
guys,
the boat flex.
This one promises to be absolutely amazing. But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
We're bringing back Benoit. We're doing what they couldn't. 100 viewers, my god.
Back over 100.
We're back, gamers. Hit that follow button if you're just tuning in. Do it for Benoit.
Another. Oh, I know what this could be.
Who could it be?
Yes!
Yes! Wait, who is it? No, oh my god. No. Mark Wallace, Marky Mark!
Donnie!
Donnie! Known by his name, the hate crime.
The Harrisburg hate crime.
Jesus.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight. There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at
dude,
some
holy
of the
shit, you've outdone yourself.
In all of WWE.
At Felix.
I did.
Gotta get Wahlberg.
Look, if I was in this rumble, things would be very different.
Yeah, this is too many people. I can't keep, I'm not gonna be able to keep track of this.
Dude.
You're so much taller than Mark Wahlberg.
Oh my god, bigger than Mark Wahlberg. Look at Dean go.
You're bigger than the Zarnev brothers. You're bigger than Boston.
Oh, Dean is just out there.
Great job, Dean. Dean is just wailing on Felix.
Dude, Dean is killing Felix.
Boom. Oh, goodness. Jam your leg.
Oh, my they had to zoom out the camera. What's Mike doing? Get Mike away from me.
Oh, my goodness. Mike is wailing on you, dude. Beautiful technique. Oh, perfect kick. Ooh, what impact. This
might be it. Oh, my. Oh my god. Benoit is just fucking going after you like fucking Kenichiro.
He can't do it. He won't do it. That's me.
Dean will not leave Felix alone.
Dean is just going in. Snake eyes. Hell yeah. That's Dean from Code Monkeys.
Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully
delivered. Dude, Dean is just fucking wailing on LA Fitness guy.
Right the jaw. What a shot.
They made you way too big compared to everybody else. I think you're like decisively the tallest person he's ever made.
It's true. And the slam. Oh my god. That'll give you whiplash. What a stomp. This is canon. Vicious knee. Oh, look at this. Locked in.
Submission move here. He's not looking like himself here. I don't know what to hyperfixate on. That's
exactly oh my god. Getting.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has
Palmer's so pale.
You're being beaten by Mike.
I know. I already won one match today. I'm fine with whatever the rest of these go. This is
the person in the pink stockings is Serb.
Yeah, it's a mean joke.
Why didn't you make me Chiaki, Seinfeld?
Why did you make him this giant, like, Leviathan?
I am enormous.
That can't fit in anywhere.
Yeah. Oh, jeez, Benoit, get away! Think this is how he envisioned this match. Dude, Benoit's coming after me.
I'm gonna fucking delete the Mafia 2 shit and just make it this. This is all
yeah,
that
the highlight. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, what a
backbreaker. Man, just you couldn't figure out. Now I'm bleeding.
Alright, Serb's bleeding, everyone.
You just stood up there just so you could point.
Yep, that's right. Oh my god, Wahlberg's after me.
This is the start of a feud. This is a Kabuto Mania feud.
Yeah, it's true.
We're gonna see a lot of Rocky versus Wahlberg.
Oh my god, Wahlberg, get away. Oh, Benoit's coming in too. So things, they could really go either way. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh my god.
I fucking must have given Mike the business. He's like...
Mike is hurting. Watch out, Dean.
Felix has got cancel Code Monkeys again.
Yeah, Felix, you gotta buy Code Monkeys, dude. Breaks up the pinfall. Let's keep fighting. Using the elbow as a weapon. Harsh impact. Here he's looking at it. Is he incredible impact? But he's gotta capitalize now. Oh god, watch out. Mike is after me, dude.
After him. The Noid will come in a different Kimono Mania. We're always making
yeah, the Noid. Yeah, the Noid is a new character. Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week. Oh boy, he is rolling. DDT! I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. That'll hurt. DDT! Just when you thought he had Mike is being beaten by Wahlberg. Across the back of the neck.
LA Fitness guy is the participant medal of this. He just, I haven't seen him do much.
This guy's just there, being naked. Battle's not over yet. Nice kick out there. Good God, what a knee. This might be it. Dude, Mike is like wailing on Wahlberg.
I think I'm gonna be the one that gets pinned. Oh no, that's an early kick out.
Now Mike is beating the shit out of me.
Oh, Mike! Rocky, this is the second time you've been pinned for. Oh, it's an elimination. Oh, you're the first one out.
I'm dead. No reverses it.
Nobody controls the pain. Oh, I'm gonna be next out. I'm bleeding.
Oh my god, I've been canonically destroyed. The slam clothesline.
And if he hits this, this one's over. Lights out. DDT connects. That's how you put an extra. LA Fitness guys go for the elimination. We're out of it. We're out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ooh, point of the elbow, nailed it. Yeah, we're the first out.
Oh my god, we've both been eliminated by our own creations, just like in
real life. Yeah, this is real. This is like a Black Mirror episode.
Yeah. First to go. The shoulders are down. Oh, what a snap there. Oh, is he safe?
Felix is not looking too good.
Come on, Felix. Look
out. I think Mike's gonna, like, fucking doing amazing.
Mike is doing incredible.
Dean's bleeding.
Kill everyone. Dean is, how is Dean bleeding? He's a block.
I don't know. DDT. That's what he was looking for, Michael. DDT. Wow,
What a gritty performance. Down, Samoan driver. That has got to be it.
Samoan driver.
Boom, what impact.
Yeah, this is a villain match.
Oh, Mike's out.
Mike's dead.
Oh, Felix! All the real people are getting eliminated.
Oh my god.
Oh, Benoit missed! Here we go. Did LA Fitness guy get eliminated?
I think LA Fitness guy is just dead.
Wahlberg's gone!
Back now inside the ring.
This is incredible.
How much more punishment needs to be?
Oh, LA Fitness guy's bleeding.
Oh my god. Be careful, LA Fitness guy.
Now Mike's bleeding.
But I don't know how much gas he has left. Down, Samoan driver. Here's the cover. He gets it with a reversal.
Damn.
Oh my god. Oh.
We're all bleeding now.
Everyone's bleeding. Oh, LA Fitness guy having a second win.
Hoping to end it here. This is at two and an air fall.
Oh, man. I'm rooting for Dean.
Yeah, Dean's got this. He's a big block. You know, he can take the punishment.
Mike is gone.
Oh my god, he is dead.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dean, get up.
Wicked clothesline.
Come on, Benoit. You got this. LA Fitness guy might be the dark horse here.
I think he's gonna win.
Is he done? Now back to the ring. He broke out of it. How in the world?
Slow motion.
With a low volume.
Harsh impact.
They're teaming up to get rid of LA Fitness guy. It's like, this guy's gotta go. He's making everyone uncomfortable.
Yeah, no one wants that shit. Dude, they're both wailing on Dean.
Nice job.
Dean! Give Dean all your power.
This one's
Come on, Dean.
Measure. Beautiful technique. And there it is, boys. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Oh, he's pushing the ref. Oh, Benoit bleeding bad.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
They're both going out.
Devastating elbow. Ooh-wee.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I'm just watching intently. This is like watching an actual wrestling match. I'm just invested in this. I'm just like sitting on my couch watching this.
I just want to know who's gonna win.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh my god! Come on, Dean. Whoa! Benoit trying to fight the crowd.
What a strike! This might be it. Oh my!
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, what's going on? Whoa!
I was thinking of starting like an actual like Yakuza 2 playthrough, like actually get the physical copy for my PS4 so it doesn't run into performance problems.
Yeah.
And actually make it like a nice dedicated playthrough of that.
Yeah, that'll be something you can do.
Or maybe just jump into Judgment, Project Judge.
Yeah. I haven't played that one.
Those, I think, will work. At my wit's end of PC games.
Integer perspective, thank you. 5 months. Benoit will return. Whoa!
Down he goes. That was impressive, Cole.
What?
Strike! What a strike! Showing off some of his speed that he's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous. Victory is on. Here's the cover.
Whoa.
For the win. Three.
Then there were two.
Oh my God.
Oh!
Whoa. Come on, Dean.
That's yet another concussion.
I bet his brain just got a little bit more fucked up. Dean is unbeatable.
Dean, come on, man. No! Oh! What a reversal. Oh, my God!
Vicious.
This is a five-star classic now.
This might be the end.
My God.
CTE is just making him
stronger. Oh!
Bye-bye, LA Fitness guy.
Not where you want to be right now.
Oh, outside! Oh!
Oh, jeez. Oh!
He's just killing him. He's killing him.
He's killing Benoit again. Benoit's not used to his enemy.
Oh, Dean couldn't quite navigate it. His IQ got the best of him. He couldn't navigate to the stairs. I think this is it.
God.
Oh!
Dean. Oh.
Not today. When this guy's on, look out.
Dean, don't celebrate. No, that's it. Oh, you fool.
Oh, Dean's finished. This might be it. Impact on that? Wow. Oh, no. This is it.
You idiot.
Benoit, unbeatable. Oh, my God.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
That's it. Benoit wins. Let's get those Benoits in chat.
No, that was this one. Up next.
Yeah, what's coming up next?
Uh-oh, who is this?
Who is this gonna be?
Oh, it's the classic!
Oh boy, there's our boy. The man of the hour.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Hell in a Cell match.
Well, there's our boy. Back from the dead.
Pounds, the predator, Jeffrey
Epson.
He's back. They couldn't keep him down. Gone, but not forgotten.
Sounds like this crowd is ready for this fatal four-way match to get underway. And at the risk of sounding
there, he is.
This match
the
is
predator.
The predator.
He's coming after the cameraman. He can barely get into the ring. There he is. This is the man of the hour.
And his opponent.
Yes!
Yes!
Indiana, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Getting a different kind of foot long in this ring. The Brennan Four.
Getting a different kind of title shot.
Fire
a different kind of entrance.
I thought it was AVGN at first, too.
Why would these, this match is called, what, Irredeemable?
Yeah.
Irredeemable.
Who else? Oh. Oh, God, I know.
I can only imagine who this is going to be.
Yes!
Yes, what? Who is this? Oh my God, we all know who it is.
And from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Well, Bearverse is the world. There's your answer.
As we are just moments away from Hell in a Cell. And if you thought a one-on-one
to boldly flee from G Wario.
To boldly flee from allegations of soliciting minors.
Boldly fleeing from this life.
That gun that he shot himself with, the bullet boldly fleed right into his temple. Oh, this is a fatal four-way, so we got one last.
One last predator. Who will it be?
Yes!
Oh my God, it's Lucas. Yes.
And from New York, weighing in at
220 pounds, the Predator. Coming up next, guys, it's the Hell in a Cell match we've all been looking forward to. And I feel that I should mention,
you should have made the nips bigger.
Adam has tattoos for you.
My God.
A lot of us were Vishu Hedzu. A lot of us were.
We all believe.
They're lowering it.
The cage is coming down. There is no escape.
And we're underway with this huge fatal...
Jeff!
Cole, I can very easily see any one of these four participants winning this thing.
Oh, God. It's a cage match. No escape.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Seinfeld, you've outdone yourself. My God.
The new characters, man. These are great.
These are great.
He's looking at it. He's definitely starting to lose it.
Jared. Redemption arc. Killing Lucas.
Boom! Whoa, he works his way out. A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Who do you want to win?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think he can beat the Epstein. I don't think I want any of these people to win. They're all terrible.
Well,
we gotta root for my man Jared, because
I'm cheering for Jared too.
He's starting to stumble here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Oh, Lucas can't catch a break.
He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big
mistake. Epstein's not very good when the people are fighting back.
Actually, pronounce Epstein.
Epstein.
Of course, guys, we all remember
slow
the
motion.
1998 battle between Mankind and
Lucky Undertaker.
You today. All these years later, fans still refer to
that
it as
the greatest
too
powerful.
Cell
they can't kill him.
Time. Beautiful technique.
The referee is just in there, not leaving the ring.
He's hanging out.
Boom, what impact. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment. As Michael was saying, I will never forget the Mankind Undertaker match. Just the sight of Mankind flying through the air is something that will be ingrained in my memory forever.
Same.
Mankind's the story of
this
that
is how we've got to do
people
it.
Forget it was actually Undertaker who walked out of that match victorious.
Yeah, we should support him just because we fear him. Keeping the match alive.
Epson's still alive.
Can't be stopped.
I've seen him. I've seen the drone footage. He's out mowing his lawn.
Yeah. Oh boy, he is rolled. When you're a superstar in a fatal four, we know what's coming here. Nobody controls the pace. Oh my God.
Way too early for a count.
Not yet. This is what makes him want to see early. And he breaks the pin.
Oh.
Oh my, just breaking down the opponent.
They're just booing all the time.
The crowd does not cheer
they
for anyone.
They hate them.
They hate these people.
You know, Corey's point about the celebrating in recent years is absolutely
no
right.
One is celebrating this.
Here he goes.
This is no one likes this. No one's cheering.
Absolutely not. It would be wrong if they were.
Golly, what a knee.
This is a metaphor for jail.
Yeah.
That's what they do in there.
It's true.
You go in there, you take down the biggest guy in the yard, or at least the guy with the biggest nips. And that guy's name? Lucas Space Geico. I like how he's just G Wario's basically wearing a hard hat.
Yeah, he's protected.
This does not violate OSHA, this match. Normally, Hell in a Cell matches violate OSHA, but look at that. You got PPE.
Look at it.
Across the shoulders. A slam! That was simply
there's no one to support in this match.
Some people just don't know who Lucas is. I think we just leave people in the dark.
We won't tell you about Lucas.
We killed him in this info.
Yeah, we did Lucas. One of our first really good streams here.
Up down, Samoan driver. He might have just ended this. Yeah, you don't see a slam. Will he be victorious?
No idea what happened there.
What's going on? Why did Lucas roll like that?
Why did Lucas do anything he did?
Why?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Here he goes. I think Larian. Incredible.
Oh my God.
Can he finish the job?
Angry video game nerd. Come on.
Come on. Someone good has to come in.
You can just recycle Seinfeld, you can just recycle Jared Fogle for next one and just rename it Angry Video Game Nerd.
It's just AVGN.
And just add pens.
Yeah, easy. I'm impressed with the nipple work on Lucas, that's a bit. They're not quite as disgusting, but...
Nah, he could have had face paint, but it would have fucked up as he took damage.
You got the face perfectly.
Up and... He's too quick for him there. At the off. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Oh, Lucas fucked around and found out, huh?
He found out.
Oh, that's the impact. But he's got to capitalize now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, they can't have killed Epstein when he moves like this.
Oof.
Can't tell if Epstein's bleeding or it's just his fucked up looking face.
It's just how he looks.
Absolutely planted. Oh boy, he is rolling. He doesn't want to do this.
We're gonna
head
towards the end of this soon. Someone's gonna win.
Oh my God! Someone's gonna get annihilated. Oh my God!
Big slam.
This is Jared's to lose now.
It's over.
Samoan driver. The shoulders.
Samoan driver.
Two, and he kicks out.
Oh my
Yo.
God.
Oh,
this is crazy.
Breaking uppercut.
Oh, they got him in the Three Stooges pose.
It's over.
Oh, what impact. I'm not sure how much. Eight a pin attempt. Yet another counter. It's like
they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh my god.
Gary's gonna make sure that Juwario is done.
Yeah, the hat guy is Juwario, yes.
Justin Carmichael.
Cross the shoulders. Down. Samoan driver. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what. Got the shoulders down. Two. Three.
Yo! Jared, you fucked up. You shouldn't have exited the ring.
Still unbeatable.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
I can't see shit. Epstein, man. Can't be beaten.
There's another.
Can't be beaten. There's another one. Oh my god. What do we got? Part three. Who could it be? Who could it be? Oh my god! Oh my god! There he is!
The following movie Sonic?
Movie Sonic!
This isn't even a meet of ours. He's just here. He just showed up. We didn't invite him. We didn't invite him.
Character. Oh my god.
Who let him in?
All right. Finally, we're in Sonic Adventure 2 again. Young Bohemian, thank you.
He subscribed before he even followed.
Jesus.
That's dedication. That's a super fan.
Get a hype train going, gamers. Let's get those bits flowing for Sonic.
Look at him go.
Jesus, he's wilding out in Baghdad, Iraq. Is that even allowed? Oh my god.
Camera can't find him. It's taking longer than Jeff Hardy did come out.
No one knows where he is. Oh my god.
No!
No! No!
No!
No!
No, 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 no. We didn't invite these people.
Oh my god, I hate this. Oh my god. Oh no.
Who would bet? No! Oh!
I hate it. No! No! Oh my god, this is horrifying. No.
And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at
200. Oh my god, I hate this so much.
Express.
Big match coming up here, Corey, as it's now time for Hell in a Cell. And when the bell rings, you can bet
we'll witness
carnage like we've never seen before.
I'm going to be right back. I got to get some. This is too much.
This is actually too much. Jesus. Oh no. Psychic damage, folks. It's Casey Explosion, Jackie. White man using chopsticks. Oh my god. This is horrifying. That is horrifying.
It's just them.
And
I think it's safe to say that these competitors will never be the same after this Hell in a Cell match.
Neither will we.
Lariat.
Why does it look so real? It's
set
perfect.
It nice neck breaker.
Movie Sonic is enormous.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows. Set it up. Wow, incredible height.
Sonic looks very moist.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Horrors beyond imagination, folks.
Sloth's gotta fucking win this. Sonic's just like built like a fucking like scarecrow. The Sloth's fucking huge.
The Sloth is enormous and cannot be defeated by conventional means.
Real quick, let's remind everybody that there are no rules inside a Hell in a Cell. Meaning,
yeah, there's no rules. If there were rules, we wouldn't allow this fight.
For the bell, following a three count or submission.
Let me bring something back.
Come on, Sloth. Die already. Come on, Sonic.
He's on the defensive.
I'm gonna bring something back on stream.
This was going to be an all-out battle. Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a
oh, no.
Big
oh.
Mark my words. Just as important as Byron.
There it is. Looking forward to seeing him in the next Komodo Mania. Chain limo.
Of course, guys, we all remember when the Hell in a Cell debuted in 1997.
What is that?
But it's
Jay Limo.
The cell has become even
Jay Limo.
In recent years.
Sonic's too big. His gaggly arms can't hit anyone.
Sonic is way too big.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. Cover here. And a kick out.
Oh, there we go.
Too early in the match to end it.
What if he did send Sonic to Mega Man? Like, do you think that he just, like, runs and, like, do, like, little run-in circles? Like, what if we did send, like...
And I believe that's more than twice. What if Sonic was real and he was my friend?
Exactly. What if, like, stay, like, beneath the Pentagon right now?
Yeah.
May have Sonic held in cryostasis. And, like,
yep.
Dick Cheney. Donald Rumsfeld played Sonic for the first time. They're like, we need to make him real. We need to use him to kill the Iraqis.
Exactly.
Cross the shoulders. Up down, Samoan driver. Guys, I think it needs to be said that yes, while we all are enjoying watching this match, you cannot deny the real dangers these superstars are. He might have it.
The danger is unbearable.
Absolutely spiked. DD.
Oh my god.
Cross the shoulders.
Beautiful.
Come on, Dick Cheney.
I want to tab out just so I can, like, see how many more of these there are. By the way, I'm not leaving now. My friend, changed plans.
We're
watching the whole thing tonight now.
Okay, good stuff. I'm ready.
Be the most demanding night of these superstars' careers.
Sonic might die in this ring. Oh my god, come on.
Sonic's going in there, he's so fast!
Oh, he's too quick.
He just keeps up picking up rings.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Whoa! Oh my god.
But he's got to capitalize now. It might be cliche, but it's true here.
Oh my god.
Until it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I actually think I hate this fucked up tall Sonic. I think that's you dressed up as Sonic.
That's actually just me in a suit.
Because that's how he's so tall.
It's true.
The sloth.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's terror right there. I'm not rooting for Casey. I'm not rooting for anyone in this breath. They're all irredeemable, frankly.
This might be it. Oh my. Can he finish shoulders down? Two. Three.
The sloth lost.
Oh, unbearable. We killed the sloth, but at what cost?
There are so much left. There's irredeemable number three?
What? Who could be more irredeemable? The sloth is dead.
Who is this? Oh, fuck you! I hate you! Get out!
I hate
you! I hate you!
Eric, the man of the hour.
I hate you. Someone, take a picture of the Eric Sparrow one. That one's gonna be good. Post that one.
Guys, we're just moments away from what will likely be one of the most one-sided affairs you'll ever see. For once, Cole, I have to agree with you. The numbers game will just be too much to overcome.
This guy is as heel energy.
Incredible.
Oh, everyone who knows, they know.
If you were here for the Thug stream, you know.
Everyone who knows, everyone that's played Thug, they know.
They know Eric Sparrow.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Fuck you! This is personal!
It's you!
It's personal!
It's you! Look! You look great.
I don't look great. Fuck off. Never using FaceApp ever again in my life.
It's FaceApp Serb.
Oh, I better win. I better win. I better win. I really better win. I need to go 2-0. I need to go 2-0 tonight on one-on-ones.
I'm fucking laughing so hard. Big kill, sir.
I'm working on it.
A rare 3-on-1 match coming up here, guys.
And there's a reason why these are rare, Michael. It's essentially a legalized assault that we're about to witness here. It won't be pretty, I can tell you that.
Kimono pink pill. Fire! That one guy in the audience.
I don't know what he's saying.
I was weak before. I wasn't taking hormones. Stronger now.
I will never take hormones.
But then I watched The Matrix and I realized it's about being a girl on a computer.
Wait, there's more?
Oh my god.
Wait. Hey! I don't want to fight Tony.
Oh, hey. You gotta fight PS1 hey. Tony.
Hey! I don't. No, this is between me and Eric Sparrow.
There is indeed a video of the first Kimono Mania. It's in the highlights.
Watch all the Thug streams. They're classics. You got the podcast guy you all know and love there, Felix Spider-Man.
Felix Spider-Man? Yeah.
Sex J, I love that you're here, man. Hey, Sex J, if you're not doing anything right now, would you like to come on the commentary couch? It does look like Cherma seasonal fall.
Cherma.
I was gonna comment that. I think this is him. This is Bam!
Bam! Oh my god, he looks like
we appreciate the dedication, Sex J. Watch it on your phone for little old us. We appreciate you, man.
There was
truly
a song that you could have used. Come on, babe, you can't come out here in PS2 graphics.
No, wait. We gotta improve this. Wait.
Dude, the face is perfect. Holy shit.
Oh, whoops.
Oh.
It's 3-on-1. Time, and guys, there may be no overcoming these odds.
I tend to agree, Michael. The bell hasn't even rung yet, and I think we can all safely assume who's going to win this one.
I need to play something.
What are you doing?
No, it's fucked up. It's buffering.
It's buffering. Oh god, YouTube, stop. Bam was literally too powerful.
Two frames skip.
Three on one time, and guys, there may be no overcoming these odds.
I tend to agree, Michael. The bell hasn't even rung.
Let me get rid of
Let me close out Steam.
Bam, you're too powerful.
Wait, let's go back to the beginning. I want to give the better intro. Ready?
What's going on?
I'm going back. I want to try something.
Why is it lagging so hard?
Here we go. Wait.
All right, I'm listening.
Waiting. Is it not the spot for not doing it?
I'm like Murray from Joker. I'm waiting for the joke.
There we go. This is it. I'm putting on CKY.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, we needed this. There we go.
That's better.
Oh, it's 3-on-1!
Oh my god, what?
Things off in this handicap match.
It's 3-on-1? Sort of
minor. We gotta stop Eric Sparrow. How powerful is he, though?
Eric Sparrow might be too strong for you, sir. Your estrogen levels aren't high enough.
Quiet.
Strong kick. My goodness. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Harsh impact.
This is so necessary. There we go.
That'll give you whiplash.
This is the Gay Guys versus Eric Sparrow.
Yeah.
The Gay Guys production.
Dude, that ref was clipping. Oh.
Neck breaker.
he's taking HRT like they're Senzu beans.
Ooh, what impact.
Tagging Tony. Seinfeld, we gotta discuss, like, storylines and like established feuds.
Yeah.
Here in this handicap match.
The important thing is that he doesn't overreact here. He's taken on
we could do
damage,
this like
but it's nothing he can't overcome.
Bi-weekly right now are scratching their in a smaller thing. Let this match
oh,
have storylines.
I don't know. Kimono Mania is like a very special event.
No, but the Mania itself, though, we could just like do like Monday Night Raw type stuff. Like,
yeah,
make,
but we wouldn't be able to
lines.
Come up with like characters and stuff in that time. The joy of these things is that we have a big roster of characters.
It's true, it's true. But I wanted to experiment with storytelling. We'll cross that bridge later.
Oh my god.
It's all about whether people would like that.
He's starting to stagger
well,
a bit. He may have to start
like
reevaluating
this.
His game
plan. We'll
like this, yeah.
We'll talk after it.
Early still,
yeah, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he
only if it
here.
Can be done well.
Mm.
Anyway.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oof.
Oh my god.
Up and face first.
Flapjack.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here. Time
I saw like the Sonichu wrestling. Yeah, I want to make an extended universe.
Looks like he started.
There we go. Counter.
Too much for him to handle.
It's going to be hard for him to win this handicap match if he doesn't somehow find a way to fend off.
There we go. Come on. Tagging my boys.
Hip attack.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh.
On, he dodges out of the way.
You got him. Oh, Tony!
Oh my god, Tony, no!
For God's sake, tap in some. Oh, that was. I fucking, like, teleported behind him, Cold Steel the Hedgehog style.
Anybody on the roster.
A handicap match is the type.
Oh no, we know what this is.
DDT!
Planet!
Can't waste any time here.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it!
Tagging someone. We want to see Bam! You know what? Let's get Bam in here.
Oh, goodness.
This is me doing the hour-long boss battle.
Handicap matches have been part of the WWE for decades. A superstar.
Yeah, I got into a two-count on my own. It'd be an upset if Sparrow.
Oh my God, he's so fast.
Teams of 2, 3, and 4 minutes at a time.
Come on.
Be in the ring at the same time.
Tag someone in. I definitely can't do this myself. I'm gonna lose if I don't tag someone in.
Handicap matches are some of the most unpredictable matches in sports entertainment. The great Andre the Giant traveled the world and defeated teams in all numbers. In the ultimate show of dominance, Andre would stack his fallen opponents on top of one another and pin them all at once.
There's Bam. Yeah!
He's still in this. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Boom!
It's 3-on-1. It's odds are against Eric. If he wins, I'm going to be upset.
Oh my goodness.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
I drew blood. This is all right. I'm doing a strong showing. I'm a good character, I guess, because I have good stats. I stand corrected. I'm not gonna say anything about me anymore. I'm not gonna say anything about me.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Yes.
What? Oh, I just got 10 counted.
Oh,
I got 10 counted because I wouldn't get back in.
I'll be back.
Cross the shoulders. Big time slam. Vicious. Here he goes for the win. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Still seems a little early.
That was an Eric move. That was so dirty.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's
that was definitely a way I would get eliminated.
Right like this
We've seen handicap matches throughout WWE history that can display someone's incredible.
He wants it one more time.
Eric might have this now.
Cross the shoulders. Down, Samoan driver. He's got him covered. Two. He's got plenty of gas left.
This is bad, man.
No matter what era of WWE history we look at, or if we're talking about present.
I was fucking Eric up so bad.
If you're a superstar who's outnumbered, you have to be extra careful about ending up on the losing end of things. A beating could stop and ever end depending on how the odds shake out. He might have it.
Nice neck breaker.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
There's still a lot more match to play.
A bit clothesline,
but he's got a capital.
Ah, what a clothesline.
Forcefully Eric's delivered. Fucking everything up. Oh my god. Why did I get 10 counted? This is dark. This is a dark timeline. Why did I get... Oh my god. This just changed everything.
It's over.
I love the low poly.
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power
like
of
PS3 looking child in the foreground. Look at the one in the pink shirt. He looks so weird.
Is that enough for the win? And he's able to get out.
We got him two counting.
For sure, that was it. He wants to do this in the ring. Corey, I remember when we called the action that night on Raw, and Braun Strowman was simply unstoppable. The easiest way to put it is that Braun Strowman doesn't care if he's in the ring against competitors or WWE superstars, because Braun Strowman just wants to tear people apart. There aren't many individuals who are just as dominant in handicap matches as they are in traditional singles matchups.
I feel bad for Pink
Toe, sir.
But we saw she just wanted Overwatch for free, and now she's like that.
Witnessing a massacre right in front of our eyes. One of the...
Cross the shoulders. Down, Samoan driver. He's got the shoulders down.
Throughout WWE's more than 54-year history, there's one superstar who raises their game even higher in a handicap match. It's the superstar with the motto, one versus all, and that's the big dog, Roman Reigns. On the February 20th, 2017 episode of Monday Night Raw, we saw Reigns accept the handicap match against the Raw Tag Team Champions, Anderson and Gallows.
That night, Roman Reigns was determined to take down Anderson and Gallows. What I found more impressive than taking Anderson and Gallows on was that Reigns did so right before he squared off against Braun Strowman at Fastlane. The big dog never rests. Roman Reigns is happy to take on anyone who thinks the WWE ring is their yard.
R.I.P. to Durst.
I'll never dismiss the power, determination, and ability of Roman Reigns. I've been in the ring with the man.
Oh, my God.
The match ended because Roman took it upon himself to attack Anderson and Gallows with a steel chair.
Come on, Tony.
Which, in my mind, was done without just cause.
DS1, Tony.
I don't condone.
Come on.
To the top. High risk. Backbreaker.
Right into the low. He's tagging in Bam.
Oh,
what a
snap. Oh, here
world
he comes.
Domination.
Bam, yeah.
Executed. World Destruction Tour is ready.
Well, jam your leg in a bad
God.
Way. Oh, clothesline! What a clothesline! Ouch!
The announcers are like five moves behind.
Incredible.
DDT!
Now it's time to capitalize. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Going for the cover. He's a long way from
the one count. Come on.
It's way too early. Oh, look, elbows off the chest. He's in trouble. Cross the shoulders. Down,
I don't
driver.
Think we're stopping him.
Wow.
Oh my God. Eric Sparrow.
I was the only one that could stop him.
And you're gone. You need
I'm
to
gone.
Raise your,
I got 10 counted by a dirty move.
One. Catch him off guard there, I guess.
How in the world? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not good for the back and body.
Oh my God.
I think we know what this is.
Big slam.
That has got to be it.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He's just sitting there.
Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
Bam. Hey. Come on. Hey. Listen. Oh.
Cross the shoulders. Thunderous slam.
That should do it. Got the shoulders down.
Thank
you. Oh, how resilient was that?
Oh, my God. The stare down. Eric Sparrow is too powerful.
This might be it. Oh my.
I was the only person that could take him down. Bam, do it.
Bam, you're the only one left. You can do it.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Please. Tony!
Tony, you can do it.
Now, matches like this can get now Tony's bleeding. Oh my, oh, God. Fuck this. Tony, oh my God, you just walked
Eric
into the sheet of fire.
Is literally too oh boy, powerful.
A backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Wait, did it.
I love how it basically did a Family Guy death pose right there.
We've seen this before. DDT! This one's over, guys.
No! Oh my God!
Oh my God, he killed Bam! Someone put that.
Cross the shoulders. Slam down hard. This is his. He's going for the pin. Two! Three!
The nightmare is over.
Come on, PS1 Tony. Jesus. How many more are these?
A lot.
Oh my God, the music.
Why does the arena look like Vegas? Oh, this is great. This is in Las Vegas now.
Oh my God.
Dr. Insano!
It actually does look like a Las Vegas.
Oh, that's Spoonie. Oh, no, wait, yeah, G-Wario is back.
Oh my God, he's alive. Dr. Crazy.
Tell everyone that we're back live now.
Corey, as we get ready to go, tell me, do you have a favorite heading into this battle royal?
I've learned never to pick a favorite in a match like this. I mean, we once saw the Brooklyn Brawler win a battle royal, which tells me anything can truly happen here in WWE.
This guy's crazy.
He's nuts. I tell you.
He's fucking loony. I love the Kickassia ring custom.
It's so good. Critic himself.
He is Mr. Money in the Bank, Doug Walker.
It said his name for once.
The Critic. Year of the Spoon, baby. That's what I talk about.
No.
He's back.
And from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, Justin the Predator.
A big time.
Oh my god.
Today, Kobe Predator, Justin the Predator.
Just the Predator.
Justin. Justin Carmichael, baby.
But to be honest, I'm not sure. I can see anyone.
I hate his eyes.
He looks awful.
It's almost as if he's been dead. Jirario's a skeleton now.
And from
Linkara!
Weighing in at 220 pounds, Lovecraft Lewis Jeffrey Rockland.
There he is. What was that name?
They got Lewis. That's all that matters.
They should have done him.
Wait. I gotta have the right intro thing for him. I gotta have his theme.
Oh yes. He's gotta be running towards the screen.
Hold on. We gotta sync it.
Oh my god. I can hear it.
No! Alright, actually, don't matter. The screen sync. He's just doing the atop the fourth wall thing. Hold on.
We're just watching Lincoln.
Hold on, I got this.
Come on, sir.
There we go. Thank you, Internet Explorer.
Good stuff.
Here we go.
Is there a word for nostalgia but bad? Yeah, it's called trauma.
Perfect. I wish it worked the first time.
You got it. Oh, it's working now. Good job. It's him. Melvin, brother of the Joker.
I got the perfect song.
Oh my god.
That's life. That's what all the people say.
Melvin, brother of the Joker.
Melvin, brother of the Joker.
So glad we made text-to-speech 50 bits. Because it used to just explode.
Oh, it was skipping in-game.
Oh, right.
I'm playing That's Life right now.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old
don't get used to it. I won't be able to telegraph too many of these.
We kinda see
I don't
it coming.
I don't know who's gonna show up.
A pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing. Each time I find
oh my god, the fifth.
It's just a regular critic now.
he's just the Chad critic.
He's just critic.
Critic.
Were you expecting a cute guy? No, sorry, just me.
It's just the
critic.
Me, the critic.
Why does everything look like Vegas?
Why does it look like Vegas?
Yeah, it should have been Perturbed Pedro.
He just walked out and he's like, guys, Space Jam does not hold up.
Guys, that movie you saw as a kid when you were 8 does not hold up as an adult.
No.
Do not watch kids' movies when you were 30. Who would have thought that they were made for kids?
My God.
Plenty of action coming up as we have 6 of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, 6-man match.
I have WWE games I can play. I have SmackDown, Shut Your Mouth, and I have the TNA Impact game on PS2.
My God. Where's Rumble Roses?
I don't know what Rumble Roses is.
You don't know anything.
My critic and Mark Wahlberg are identical. No, my Mark Wahlberg sounds like Mark Wahlberg's out of voice. He's out of breath.
Beautiful technique. Here we go with 6 of WWE's top superstars vying to be the last competitor standing.
That is
Dr. Insane. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this will damage your back.
Oh, wait. Rumble Roses? Is there that like a SNES game?
A what?
Wait.
It was
Rumble
like
Roses.
it's like a sexy wrestling game.
I think I have a ROM of that.
Oh my god, it's a game for boomers, yeah.
It's like just female wrestlers, it's Japanese and anime and shit.
Yep.
I think I know of that.
Oh man, now there's a game.
Look at this. Boom, what impact!
There's just a lady screaming in the audience.
She does not, she's scared. That's the wife of the husband of Lucia.
There's actually
I
want to
interview him on like how bad Critic treated him during filming.
Oh.
Like, do you think it's like a whole bombshell about like the critic, like on that set of that, like Ellen? Oh no, wait, there's already hashtag change the channel.
Of course. That lady keeps screaming.
I think I'm gonna try to like actually stream a bit more during PM stuff after
work. Yeah.
Just trying to get a nice little rhythm going and nice little,
you gotta catch up, dude. I've played like 3 games these past 2 weeks.
Dude, starting a job and getting trained on like certifications and shit, I gotta focus.
I get it, yeah.
Last month, yeah, no, I was a bit absentee, but I gotta develop my own streams a bit.
He's not looking like himself.
I gotta figure out my schedule.
This is certainly trending in the wrong direction for him, guys.
It's Chu Wario's wife.
I know it's early, but he now has that's to do everything in his power. Oh, man. Chu Wario died too soon. He died before Discord.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, it's Royal Rumble style. This rules. This will be done quick.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition. Absolutely not.
Whoa, base boost.
This one's over. Set him up. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
This might be it.
Oh boy, he is low.
It's true, Sydney. Welcome.
I wonder how this is going to end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not going to be good. I can tell you that.
Harsh impact. It's important to remember, as with any WWE Battle Royal, the superstar is eliminated when they go over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. Six-man Battle Royals have been used over the years to determine everything from who the number one contender is for a WWE Championship to who will be a certain entry number in the Royal Rumble match.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. He's looking a little weary here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Six-man battle royals have made for some exciting moments on both Raw and SmackDown. To your point earlier, Corey, it's important to superstars to remember that just because there are a fewer number of competitors in this battle royal, rules for elimination and thus for victory are the same.
Oh, they're exactly the same, Michael. And here's something else that's the same as a traditional 20, 30, or 40
watching this intently.
The dangers.
Who do you got in this?
Remains one of the most dangerous types of
matches. I got Melvin
in sports entertainment today. A superstar needs to look over both shoulders at all times. Oh boy, he is.
Whoa.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh boy, he is rolling. It's so good I said it twice. He is rolling.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
And Carl's dead, man. Dr. Insano is dead. The critic is killing himself. This is like the ending of Planescape 4, man.
Get this match with great fondness.
Man, I want to see if I could get N64 emulators to work. I want to try. I want to actually do some Mario 64.
Yeah.
No speedrunning or nothing. I've been watching a lot of videos on that. Like the, have you ever heard like the theory where it's like every Mario 64 game's personalized. Wario can chase you and try to eat you.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Like, people have making a bunch of fucking weird creepypasta shit.
Yep.
He's looking incredibly fatigued.
Critic's done. Critic Classic's gone. Oh, gee, Wario's gone. I didn't even see him get eliminated.
They're all dead.
Samoan driver. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
L did turn out to be real. L Israel.
L Israel.
Israel? Working for the IDF? It may be possible.
Flying forearm.
I still got Melvin.
Oh my god.
That elimination though.
Ma'am.
In trouble here.
Linkara just fucking three stooges him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Hooked up and ring rattling.
Melvin. It's all yours, dude. Everyone's just booing.
This has been a battle.
He just like nothing.
Like nothing. Critic on critic.
I think Critic might retain possession of Kagasia.
He might.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one. Not where he wants
it's
to
nothing
be
but
right
Doug.
Now. Hey, he got himself into this mess. He's got to get himself out.
No way.
Yes.
No
My
way.
God. Mr. Kickassia.
He kept it.
Doug is still unbeatable.
Let's look back on the action from the last match. The eight.
What?
What?
There's more?
There's more of this? Dr. Insano versus Mr. Kickassia? Oh, this is an alternate timeline. A backstage brawl.
He was not happy with that result.
Grudge match.
They're just hanging out.
Yeah, this is the start of a horror game. What the hell is this?
Yeah, welcome to Silent Hill.
Yeah, welcome to a Unity horror game.
How long is this one? Five minutes?
5 minutes. What is happening? Where is this? Why are they doing wrestling moves on each other?
This is in Melosia.
Yeah, this is outside of Kikassia. The Dark Cars universe. Play Duel of the Fates, Serbia. Yeah, put on some music, Serb. Duel of the Fates.
Okay. John Williams, Duel of the Fates, Star Wars soundtrack. Yeah. That it? Rocky?
Yep. Yes, that's it.
I'm looking at it, it has the lyrics. This is Korra, Mata, Korra, Ratema.
Yeah, this is the rest of the cast. This is the ending of Kickassia, where Spoonie comes to get his paycheck.
That bird squawking was Critic, actually.
Yeah, that wasn't a crow. Oh, this is so intense, Jesus. This is footage from the end of Evangelion.
Spoonie's winning this.
Yeah. Spoonie's gonna get his royalties.
I like how there's a stethoscope item. It actually jiggles around.
Oh god. Oh dude, there's people screaming there.
I'm just watching intently.
They're just killing each other.
I don't even think I have a horse in this race.
Even John Williams has given up. How long is this?
5 minutes.
It's Tito, it's one unbroken shot.
Yeah, they filmed this in one shot, like, 1917.
Yeah.
Mono
they
Mania
have a lot.
Was filmed in one shot.
Yeah, they have a lot of stamina. They're just beating the shit out of each other.
Not even picking up a single weapon.
There's a sledgehammer right there.
They're not gonna pick it up.
This is the fight scene from They Live.
Choreography
that
he does movies. That's not hard.
It's not hard to do.
What was something you watched recently, or like anything that you saw, and you were like, I could do this. I could do this. What's something you've seen recently?
Well, I don't know. I haven't watched too many movies lately. Dr. Insano, he's dead.
Dr. Insano, what? I was watching Dane Cook's stand-up comedy, and I thought to myself, anyone can do this. Not Dane Cook. Daniel Tosh comedy. Daniel Tosh stand-up. And I was watching it, and I was like, this is something anyone can do.
Are we done? Did we finish all the main events?
It's Robert Kinoplex. Oh, he's kicking you out for the no singles policy.
I want to go. I want to stay. Robert Kenoplex.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's killing me. Please let me into the theater, Robert. Robert, please. I just want to watch the new Christopher Nolan Keno.
This is... Oh, man. She has no shot.
Robert, this is the last time you deny me access.
Rocky, you need to win something tonight, or else you're going to become a jobber in the Kimono Mania universe.
I just want to see my movie. I want my crab
You need
legs.
To win one fight. Rocky, win one fight tonight for me, please.
Robert Kenoplex.
He says how you get kicked out of movies, Rocky. Grabs you by your ear.
This is literally my experience.
Yeah, this is you getting kicked out of the draft house.
We're talking.
This is you getting kicked out of Promare.
We're talking too loud. I'm sorry, sir. I am going to need to see your foreskin.
He does the same move. He's just trying to kick you out.
He's just trying to get me to leave, but I won't. No, I refuse to leave.
He's fucking killing you. I'm gonna be right back really quick. Like, really fast. Lightning fast.
Oh my God, Robert Kenoplex. Listen to me. You won't throw me out, Robert. Oh. I just want my crab legs. Why is the theater guy a manlet? I don't know. I'm a gentle giant.
Oh my God, you're killing him.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Triple H is just watching you. Triple H is the fucking the manager.
Oh my God.
Like, sir, we saw someone trying to sneak in snacks from Five Below.
Sir, that man is an unaccompanied.
Now watch the man. What a slam. The head scissors up high. Oh, oh man, that's just nasty. Hooked up. Mention of Gooch.
Oh,
absolutely planted. Look at this.
Kenoplex. You forgot your falcon, sir.
He's killing you, dude.
Oh my God.
Your ticket's been revoked.
And there's his speed paying off. Looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to.
This one's going to be over soon.
Like this. As you said, that's the CEO of A24 in the back.
Absolutely no quit in him. Boom, what impact. What's he going to do with it? Inverted Russian leg sweep. Face first. The end may be near, folks. His outlook is not good at all. At this point, he has
no,
to
you can't jack off the sail over the theater.
Oh my God, here we go. Jesus. Oh, this is where the tides turn.
Oh, I'm killing him.
Yeah! If only Robert Kenoplex had other moves besides grabbing you by your ear and dragging you.
That's actually just footage of me leaving the theater after Cats.
What now? No! Oh, I'm going 2-1 on the night. The water room was hard, all right? The water room was not easy. Hey, oh no.
Oh my God.
I don't trust matches against someone that buff.
Oh my God.
I'm getting throwbacks to the green screen German Rumble now.
I'm fucking laughing so hard. You get the chance. Socks are so good.
Oh man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
I'm not winning this.
You are. You have to win. Yes, it is, Candlestick Maker.
He made that shirt for this character model before I even actually bought the shirt. So I do own this shirt. Oh, shit. I'm putting in work. Enjoying those feet too much? No, shut up. Stop just taking it.
Jeez.
Why'd I run in there?
Action is on the move now. Harsh impact.
Now we're back in the room. Oh, this ain't gonna be fucking good. Oh, I'm gonna fucking lose. Great. Oh, cool.
That gives me meaning to have a seat.
Triple H, help!
Now, what's he gonna do? I defeated Robert Kinoplex, the confirmed defeated chair.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton, Mr. Goody Two Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power.
Oh, he's bleeding now. This ain't good. Is that Vivian James? No!
Oh, and he reverses it.
Let go. Yes. Fuck off.
He looks for it once again. Nailed it. That should do it. It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick. Wow.
Come on, me, get the chair. Transition.
My God.
Come on. My back. Stop laughing. It's not funny.
Stop laughing.
Come on, get up.
Boom, nasty impact.
Oh no.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants. You gotta believe this one's over.
I am going to lose. Just stop letting him chain grab you.
Oh my God, Serb's about to die. That's a very menacing chair, I have to say.
What? Was that?
He's looking at it.
How are you still alive? That's the real question.
I was beating the shit out of the chair for a bit there. But well, this is over.
That's what started this whole thing.
Yeah, good one. Come on, hit him. Oh, I am dead. Okay. All right.
Big time takedown right there.
Oh, Serb's back in it.
Oh my Lord, a diving forearm.
Come on.
You might have killed the chair.
He's lining him up.
Just get up. Come on. He's going to hit you now.
He might have it. Oh, he's
He's going to hit me now. It's going to be over.
He's in full control now.
It's over.
Suplex. He caught him slipping.
I am so pessimistic.
He caught him slipping.
This could be all she wrote. This might be it.
It's over.
Oh, no. destroyed by the chair.
Because the fucking electric box.
Jeez.
Now we're even.
Ugly femboy battle. Okay. How ugly can it be?
Okay, alright,
I know what this is gonna be good. Yeah,
good. Perry.
Well, I tried. That's not a bad attempt.
There's no way he could possibly make it.
He could not capture his proper beauty. Moments. Last tables match.
I almost got nailed by a shard of flying wood. That happens. How many more do we got? I fully expect you to
take one for the team. We're nearly done. Oh my god, Astolfo in the chat. The 220-pound femboy.
Femboy and Chum Chum. Yeah, Asuka. At Leo.
Leo. Her on the internet versus when you meet in real life. Exciting superstars
ready to square off here. And there's nothing femboy on Discord versus your femboy at the airport. This isn't your average meet and fuck flyover in a meet and fuck at a flyover state. This is Kimono Mania. Yeah. I don't like it. Look at Leo when you see him. Look at his
Leo
eyebrows.
Does not look
it's
right
so
at all.
Ugly.
Jeez, that's rough. Oh god. He does look like Dante. Come on, Astolfo.
You can feel the electricity. We need the one that we have emotes of, the win. Going to be
some yeah, we don't have emotes of Leo.
We'll get partnered one day.
One day. Holly, inverted Russian leg sweep. Face first. We found them, the only femboys to live after 30.
Hey, easy there. It's a bit raw.
That'll be like on the learning channel, Femboys After 30.
There are so many different ways for a superstar to put their opponent through the table in a tables match. Some matches start off as wild brawls and a table is brought out from under the ring and the match's opening minutes. In others, superstars are very strategic about when they bring out a table because they know
this is a traditional WrestleMania rather than the Royal Rumble like last time.
Who goes yeah. to the table. Just tag in Cafe Beef.
You talked about strategy that involves a tables match. I was in WWE when the Dudley Boys came from ECW. And you could say that
I was the one that removed
Cafe
Beef's foreskin. They removed their foreskin from the clout, right? Tables match
is that it's they did it because they have a mutilation fetish, apparently. All that matters is that you put your but they actually did get it removed as an adult. Very simple premise,
Michael, but as a fetish? Have to be careful.
Yeah.
That's weird. Line. Never, hey, listen, everybody. Never do anything as a fetish.
That doesn't include yeah. feeling the incredible pain from or is it joke? You know, it's only a joke for so long, you know? One day you're getting Overwatch from boys for free, and then what's who knows where you'll end up. Technique.
I remember Alice's Vandium actually quote retweeted you the other day.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't care. I had them blocked.
Because you accidentally said they.
What?
Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah, you don't care.
I don't fucking care. I have a lot of worse things I can tell him, but I get banned.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This could be dangerous. Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
My take is you never engage someone like that because it's not worth it.
You don't talk to them.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Yeah, never engage Samantha Pritchard slash Sam Pritchard slipping. Slash whatever. Ever in your life. We all saw it happen to Ethic Steve. She's gone now.
Wait a minute.
Ain't hard.
Open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Incoming.
Making a butthole alt 5 minutes after announcing that you transitioned.
God, incredible.
You want to talk about WWE Hall of Famers taking things to the extreme? The first time many fans saw somebody put through it. Look out! Out. Oh my god, right into the second turnbuckle
like a lawn dart. Boy, I remember seeing photos of that horrible scene in wrestling magazines. The pile driver was utilized when Terry Funk planted Nature Boy Ric Flair on a table at WCW's Wrestle War 89 pay-per-view. And something happened in sports entertainment in the early 90s called Extreme.
I
want to
see
it would have
been really
wrestling.
Cool like early
ECW
90s to watch
superstars
crash
through tables all the time.
And of any kind. I don't think there's been a good pay-per-view in years.
Probably hasn't.
I've seen what pay-per-views were. I saw the Mayweather McGregor fight where they were supposed to, you know, box. And that sucked.
Competitors have so much resolve.
That's how it is, huh?
Oh yeah, no. Pay-per-view sports stuff is always just like a letdown. Like Pacquiao Mayweather, that killed the pay-per-view. That was such a bad fight.
Oh yeah. Did it?
Who knows what's gonna happen?
Yes.
The match could go anywhere. Ooh, what impact. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ooh-wee.
You can recommend some. I mean, like, now. Like, Irish usually whip. Tends to be disappointing. Although they did do a pretty good quarantine WrestleMania. To your advantage.
That's the way to do it.
Big time slam.
It's over.
And you can put this
it's Ogre.
Deserves another look.
Just on the border of your waking mind.
Let's all give it up for Seinfeld the Hedgehog doing this pro bono. Said it's not possible without you guys, but you know what? Let's give it up for Seinfeld the Hedgehog.
Thank you, gamer.
Duke Nukem and the Shockmaster are dead.
My god, Shockmaster.
Oh man, you did a lot. You did a lot of salute.
Thank you, Seinfeld.
You did a lot
of great.
Production value.
Incredible. The production value.
You gotta be like going into something tangentially related to
this. Oh,
Mike. This goes all about,
thank you, Mike.
Well, you know, gay,
Mikey
gay,
the King.
You got something going on if you're production values and all this stuff, video editing.
Dude, this is great.
Definitely keep this on for your like highlight reel, your B-roll. When you're submitting stuff. This is good stuff. This is probably the best four exposure you can get, I think.
It's Duke, and he's not drowned anymore.
Yeah, so after we drowned Duke Nukem, we buried him in the same location as Bin Laden, but he swam to shore.
I think he's alive.
Incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
He's the same weight as Leo.
Nice Shockmaster.
You saw the Shockmaster, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's awesome.
The Shockmaster.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
That's true, she's in there.
After this, if they're still on, we're gonna raid and pot about list, guys. I might join them for a little bit.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I've been on there.
I was gonna raid Vectroid, but okay. But yeah, we'll do the pot about boy.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena.
Because then I could sort of be there for an after party.
Oh, yeah?
I've been there looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Mm-hmm.
Into the tie up they go, but who's
well, we should raid Vectroid more often.
So
that'd be a big get.
That would. Well, she's not here.
What?
I'm friends with Morgan, too, so.
What you do for those situations, we'd have Morgan on, too.
Yeah, exactly.
And
Morgan ruled to have on during
Morgan was fucking amazing, yeah.
They're struggling for control right now. Oh, nasty impact.
Make sure balls do not touch.
This might be it. Oh my. Boom, what impact. He's looking banged up here, guys. And it looks like things are about to get even worse. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
That's why the ring's colored in blue. So he can drown himself.
Right.
He goes for the cover. Yeah, I don't believe it.
This is a short one.
This match right there. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Nuke's just wanting to die really bad.
The Shockmaster actually die in real life?
Yeah.
On the mark. He looks a bit off his game.
Rip.
Here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
He's gonna end in a ring
Mark
out.
My words.
Torture your opponent's neck.
I don't like how big Shock is. It's upsetting.
I agree.
Monomania lore. Epstein was supposed to kill him.
Oh my god.
Up and. Oh, what a slip! Uh oh, guys. Oh, this is gonna be great. He's making a statement here with this attack.
What?
What's going on?
He has him right where he wants him.
What's going on?
Why is Cesaro here?
Who's that?
That's Cesaro!
Who's Cesaro?
He's a wrestler. He's kind of the coolest one.
Why is he in the ring?
What? Why did Cesaro show up?
Why did he show up?
Okay, so this was unscripted to begin with.
Something weird. No, no, me.
So Cesaro showed up!
There it is.
And he just does one move and leaves! To the Shockmaster.
No, he's gone. He just came and went.
No, he's gone. He left.
Wow.
Somehow viewers, Cesaro. Yeah, he is gone now.
He's just, yeah, he's done.
What the fuck?
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Why did Cesaro just... This is new lore.
Highlight for one superstar.
This is lore.
That's incredible. Duke is dead.
He just rolls away.
Cesaro's just walking away.
Cesaro is the coolest wrestler too, so that's what, he's actually my favorite, so.
Here is your winner, the Showmaster.
Showmaster.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
It's just Lamour Sojourner's official video after this.
Okay. Well, this is where we say our goodbyes, I guess.
All right. Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, gamers.